there. In this question, we need to use the periodic table because we are trying to determine two elements that fit into each of them.